Maybe to lose their job for some of them, the security of their data, their information, their personal information, maybe it's another topic. Financial transactions with the Bitcoins, with the credit cards, online paying, all that stuff. Maybe people like getting renewed of if the security is enough to keep their pockets safe. And the other, the part of the job is if the computer or the machines or robots are going to substitute them from their actual jobs.